Though Michael's so famous, Michael went on television and everything he says, the public believes, went on television and said, I don't have sex because of my religious beliefs, and the public believed it. I know, brothers was like, get the fuck out of here. And white people's going, that Michael's a special kind of guy. He's special. I mean, it's good, clean, and wholesome.
Michael, come on, you know, Mike got that money too, where Mike dressed different. Mike. Mike come all out the back. Mike come out the room, I'm ready. Mike come out the room just like Captain Crunch. Got all them badges on and them bands on his arm. Got them little stripes going down his pants. The boy looked like the Nutcracker. Where you going, man? Where your suit? Where your suit? Suit, tie, shirt. All this equipment on.
And there's one man on this planet that looks like a fucking alien. Michael Jackson. All that damn bleaching. I still don't believe that's his child. Can't make me believe it. Nope, 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 nope. That is the whitest little child I ever seen. He's in need of sunscreen number 9. You know what I'm saying? Mike done bleached the fuck out of his shit. You know what I'm saying? You can bleach yourself all you want to, but you can't change your genetic code. Because I remember that off-the-wall nose. He ain't tricking me. Them Jacksons had some nostrils. You know what I'm saying? If he took a breath in here, we'd all die of suffocation.
Then I found out Michael Jackson was looking for me, and I was like, yo, when Mike, I found my manager called me up and said, yo, man, Michael Jackson is mad. I was like, so? You know, because I fuck Mike up, you know, Mike. Mike don't weigh but a buck 05, you know. I bust that ass on Mike. I was looking for my, but my manager said, you know, we don't know everything about Michael Jackson. He might be this bad motherfucker behind closed doors. He's a recluse, you know, behind closed doors, he might be completely different. And I'd be at a party and have Michael walk up to me one day and be like this.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Yeah, what's your motherfucking problem, man? Well, how come you keep fucking with me then, huh? What's all the motherfucking jokes? You don't like my clothes? No, what's your motherfucking problem? You know that I'm Michael motherfucking Jackson, I will bust your ass! Get the fuck out of my motherfucker. I'll moonwalk all up and down your ass, motherfucker. You mind your motherfucking business. I hear some more shit, I'm gonna put this glove up your ass. I'll see you later.
That's a dumb, I could never, I've been trying for 5 months to do the moonwalk and I can't do the shit. This shit, it's the dumbest dance ever, cause I can't do it, that's why I say it's stupid. But. How can you do the moonwalk and ask a woman to dance and shit? Be at a party and say, hey, baby, come on, let's dance. See you later.
We went up to Neverland. Michael had it cold. Michael had it cold. But Neverland was really like Neverland. You go there, Michael had big golden gates. You go through the gates, the music come on. He'd be like, la, 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 la. You'd be like, God damn. This really is Neverland. I don't never ever want to leave. It'd be fly, too. Michael had us riding on a little train to the house. This is some shit right here. Michael got a train in his house. We get to the house, man. Michael be sitting there cold-blooded like Michael Corleone. He be sitting in the living room. His people get your bags. You ain't got to worry about that. Michael be saying, how are you? How are you doing? He be sitting there talking. All of a sudden, something magical would happen. Like two giraffes just walk by the window like, what the fuck was that? Michael, was that two giraffes just walk by the window? No, it was three. It was three giraffes. Michael, that was fly as hell. I know, I know. That's why I bought them. That's why I bought them.
Ain't no more animals free like that, is it? A
couple of elephants, one lion. We can't find that lion. What? What? The fuck? It won't bite you, Chris.
It won't bite you, Michael. That lion don't know me. But find that damn lion.
you had money like Mike, you be different too. Mike got money, you can't count Mike money. Michael Jackson got giraffe money. Mike got so much money, he done bought two giraffes. You don't even know who to call to check on the giraffe. You ain't got a number. Your stupid black behind me done called the zoo. You know good and well the zoo ain't gonna sell you they giraffes. And where you gonna keep the giraffe at anyway? Y'all already got the dog tied up to the tree. Giraffe back there eating out the dog food bowl. Giraffe choking on collard greens you done set outside. Y'all can't tell me nothing. People talking about money won't change me. Yeah, it will. Money make you different. Mike got all kinds of money. I done been out to Mike's house. My little boy go out there with me and all out the ranch and everything. Mike got 3,000 acres. Got a train. Go all around the whole land. My little boy come to my daddy, can we get a train? Hey, we can get a train. Yeah, we can get one, but it just gonna go around the swimming pool. That ain't got that kind of money all out in the backyard with the train.
You know what I'm saying? You can't make me believe that's his child, but I feel sorry for the child, man. You know what I'm saying? Just imagine having Michael Jackson as your father. Running around with a glittering diaper on. You know what I'm saying? Having a monkey as your older brother. Bring your friends in the house. Like, what you doing? Your brother swinging from the chandelier, throwing shit. I feel sorry for the child, man, because 7 years from now, man, it's going to be a trip. Little Michael come walking in the house from school and shit. Daddy. Daddy. I want to talk to you, man. You know, the rest of the kids are chasing me home from school, Daddy. They're taking my lunch money of $1,000 a day, Daddy. They said you played with the little boys, Daddy. Is it true, Daddy? Is it true, Daddy? And you know Mike's still the man, right? You know what I'm saying? You know Mike's still the man. Mike gonna be sitting there getting mad in the motherfucker. Come here, Junior. Don't you ever question me in my house or any of my houses. Because when you do that, you know what you're doing? You're doing wrong. Go! You're doing wrong, Junior. Come here. Stand right there. Right there. Spin around. I didn't want to have to do this, Junior. But you brought it on yourself, man. Spanking time. Whoosh. Get your little ass up. Get up. Get up, man. Now go on and go outside. Stop being a little punk. And tell your friends, Daddy didn't do it. Go on, tell them, Daddy didn't do it. Go on, walk on out of here. Not like that. The way daddy taught ya. The way daddy taught ya.
Y'all see me in the video? I was in one of his videos. Y'all see me in Rock My World? I couldn't believe I was in that video. I kept messing up the video looking at Michael. I was like, God damn, I can't believe I was in this goddamn video. Michael was getting mad. Chris, what the hell are you doing? Chris, look straight. What the hell are you doing? You're messing up my video, Chris. I'm like, I'm sorry, I can't believe I'm in the video with you, man. Chris, believe it. Chris, believe it. Shit. You're messing up my video, Chris. Mike, I'm sorry, man. I can't believe it.
But when Michael Jackson does it, it's okay because he's a freak. His face is all cut up. But just remember, when you look at that thing that he calls his face, that he did that for you somehow. Somehow he thought you might, maybe it'll help. Maybe people will like me more if I turn myself into a white, ghoulish-like creature. I don't know what the fuck it is, but he did it for you. And I appreciate the gesture, Michael Jackson. If you're watching this, I appreciate that gesture. And I want you to know, fuck everybody, Dave Chappelle understands. Because you want to know something? I'm getting some work done. Surprise, yes. Nothing major. You would never know if I didn't tell you, but it's some shit I'm insecure about that I want to work on. If you must know, I'm getting Botox done on my balls to get these wrinkles out. Finally, I can have these shit smooth as eggs. No, I can't wait.
Another kid, I'm fucking done. I'm done with Michael. I'm done. I was a fan my whole life. I am fucking done. I'm handing in my glove. Okay.
But so far from what I heard, I mean, the kid said he was dying of cancer. He was in Make-A-Wish Foundation. He claims he had 2 weeks to live, and it was his dying wish to meet Michael Jackson. Come on, man, give me a fucking break. This kid is 10 years old. He don't remember Thriller. The fuck you want to meet Michael Jackson for, honestly? I remember Thriller, and I just, like, kind of want to meet this nigga. Like, I wouldn't break an appointment to meet him. I'll put it that way. I'd have to already be free. That's ridiculous. It's like if I'm dying in 2 weeks and go, oh, mama, oh, get me in a room with Chubby Chuckle. I wouldn't want to meet that motherfucker. Not my last 2 weeks. Why not Usher or somebody like this?
And I don't know what we're going to do with Michael Jackson. This nigga just don't get it. Ooh, my ass. I don't understand this. What's up with him and all these naps? This the most sleepover nigga I ever met in my goddamn life. Shouldn't you be working on an album, motherfucker, with all these sleepovers? These naps are costing you. Find another way to show your love with the kids. Take them to Chuck E. Cheese, a picnic, or something, motherfucker. But these naps are costing you. He lost $20 million over misunderstanding. He said, come on, I thought this was his first offense. Shit, if I lost 20 cents, I wouldn't even hang with short people no more. No, you gotta come to my earlobe. Back up, motherfucker, back up. Then everybody talking about he can't go to jail. Shit, if Martha Stewart can go to jail, every nigga could go to jail. Even when the verdict came in, Martha Stewart sound black. Guilty. You bullshit. For lying? This me, Martha, the white bitch with the gardens and shit.
That's what I'm waiting for, because the timing of this Michael Jackson shit is what makes me doubt it. Every time this war is going out of control, or the economy gets bad, or something is wrong with the world at large, it's always these moments in history that Michael Jackson will coincidentally jerk off a kid. This is getting a little ridiculous. Like, are you planning this shit? Do you have meetings?
Michael, thank you for coming. As you know, Michael, the war has not been going as well as we expected. There's been a lot of hiccups, and the public is asking us a lot of questions, of course. And, well, Michael, there's no nice way to say this, and all I know how to do is be direct, so let me just be direct. We're gonna need you to jerk off another child, Mike. I'm sorry. I am sorry. But it would really help out.
So then the kid claims, he goes to Michael's house. This is where it all gets crazy. He does everything you'd expect at Michael's house. They climbed trees and rode roller coasters and Ferris wheels. The chef made cookies, pies, and cakes. They was petting a monkey and a giraffe, sang songs, kid shit. And in the middle of all this childlike activity, for some reason, Mike pulled out some wine and some pills and sucked this kid's dick. Folks, it hurts me to say it. And the kid had the nerve to call that abuse. Motherfucker, that is a good host. God damn, what else do you want? What else do you want? I'm lucky to get a glass of a grape drink at my friend's house. Let alone a roller coaster ride and my dick sucked. Mike must be confused, like I brought you in my house, I fed you, I sucked your dick, and this is how you repay me, motherfucker? This was your wish, not mine. Thought you were dying in 2 weeks. What happened to that motherfucker? I've been in court for a year and a half. You get stronger every time I see you. This is fucked up. I shouldn't even say this. Fuck. Wouldn't it be some ironic shit if they found out through this case that the cure for cancer was Michael Jackson sucking your dick somehow? Like if Mike had powers like Green Mile and all the kids like, please, Mike, suck our dicks. Never again. He didn't appreciate it.
Can we at least study your saliva? Mm-mm, mm-mm. Please, Mike.
It just doesn't stop, though. It just doesn't.
He called me talking, Michael called me talking about, Quake, bring your kids to Neverland. I said, nigga, never. You should have called me 5 years ago. My career doing better now. Gone, son, gone up there. Take one for the team. You want me and your mama to be happy, don't you? Somebody got to break this cycle of poverty. You've been chosen. I would go up there, but he don't want old niggas. You better not let that light-skinned man catch you. Soon as he take your t-shirt off, page me. That's all the proof I need. Don't worry, I'll give you counseling. They say the trial going so bad right now, Michael Jackson was at Johnny Cochran's funeral just trying to pull him up. Come on, Johnny. You can't leave me now. Please, Johnny, come back. Like it was off the scene of Imitation of Life. Come on, Johnny. I'm sorry, Johnny. Even if Johnny was alive, he wouldn't represent Michael. Because Johnny understands white people don't forget shit. Because the next brother Johnny Cochran would have represented would have got all OJ time.
Michael Jackson has been dead for 10 years, and this nigga has 2 new cases. And if you haven't watched that documentary, then I'm begging you, don't watch it. It's fucking gross. I felt like HBO was sticking baby dicks in my ears for 4 hours straight. Really nasty shit. I don't want to know all these things. Turns out, Michael Jackson allegedly likes a long gander at the anus. They said he stares at people's buttholes. That's what they said. That's how gross the documentary was. I'm gonna say something that I'm not allowed to say. But I gotta be real. I don't believe these motherfuckers. I do not believe it. Let me qualify the statement. I am what's known on the streets as a victim blamer. You know what I mean? Somebody come up to me like, Dave, Chris Brown just beat up Rihanna. I'll be like, well, what did she do? Dave, my
Michael Jackson was molesting children. Well, what were those kids wearing at the time?
And I saw the whole thing. Exotic animals and Ferris wheels and merry-go-rounds and shit. And the more they showed it, the more certain I was that I don't think Michael Jackson did any of those things they said he did. The house didn't look sexual. It looked like he was flossing on those motherfuckers. It didn't look like he was trying to fuck kids. It looked like he was just trying to impress them. Like, this nigga's Jay-Z for kids. Like, he's just walking through his house. This is my cotton candy machine. It makes 3 tons of cotton candy a day. You know, all the cotton candy you want. This closet is filled with nothing but custom-made karate slippers. Isn't that cool? Shall I have my monkey bring us more cupcakes? Hey guys, let's watch a movie. What movie do you want to see? Home Alone. Oh, no, no, don't touch the DVD player. Macaulay Culkin's here, he can act it out. Come on, Macaulay. Act out Home Alone for my guests. Hey, mister. This is fantastic, man. We had you all wrong. All wrong? What? I don't understand. What do you mean? Huh? Oh, well, you know, man, we thought it was going to be the usual thing. You're going to have us come over and give us some wine cooler and, you know, suck our dicks. What? Suck your dick? Ugh, you faggot ass kids. Why trying to suck your dick, nigga? I was trying to show you a better life. Bubbles, get these kids the fuck out of my house. You're just like everyone else.
I don't think he did it. But you know what? Even if he did do it, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? I mean, it's Michael Jackson. I know more than half the people in this room have been molested in their lives. But it wasn't no goddamn Michael Jackson, was it? Kid got his dick sucked by the king of pop. All we get is awkward Thanksgivings for the rest of our lives. You know how good it must have felt to go to school the next day after that shit? Hey, Billy, how was the weekend? How was my weekend? Michael Jackson sucked my dick. And that was my first sexual experience. If I'm starting here, then sky's the limit. You know why I don't believe it? You know why I don't believe it? Because if Michael Jackson's out here doing all this molesting, then why not Macaulay Culkin? Hmm? Macaulay Culkin said in an interview that Michael Jackson never did anything inappropriate with him or even around him. Think about that shit. You know, I'm not a pedophile. But if I was, Macaulay Culkin's the first kid I'm fucking. I'll tell you that right now. I'd be a goddamn hero. Hey, that guy over there fucked a kid from Home Alone. And you know how hard he is to catch.